your body. Because, with passing, you know, in a flyball tournament, there's another dog coming down the lane. So you want your dog on this side to run off on this one. So that's why you have to keep the toy in your left hand. Okay, you call him, and then you tell him, get ready. Come on, come on. Okay, now you turn around, Kathy. Left hand.